So also got an artist, I see Kate, Kamp Kawayan's Kate. So Kate, from what I remember, I don't know why, but I felt like she was initially with Unigataho, felt very, she felt and looked very shy on stage, like not very comfortable, like deer in the headlights, no? I thought, oh my gosh, I'm here, right? But the vocal, the singing, again, very unique, an old soul, very classical singing as well. Parang, I felt na she was parang, not self-taught, but she was learning from somebody. That's what, that, you know, my initial impressions for that she had been taking classes or been doing this or been competing. So, bring on Kate. Kate, come on out.
Hello, pa.
Hey, what's up, Kate? Kamusta?
Okay lang po.
So, kamusta kayo dyan sa bahay nyo during this quarantine?
Okay naman po. Medyo humina po yung negosyo ni Lola kasi syempre quarantine, wala masyadong tao sa palengke. Pero ang kinukuha na naman po namin ng income ngayon is yung apartment na namin na pinauupahan po namin. So, everything's fine naman pero ayun, parang humihina yung negosyo sa palengke.
Ilan kayo sa bahay? So,
lima po.
Magkakasama kayo? Pati si Lola, andyan?
Yes po. Babae po kami lahat. Lola, si Mama, ako, sister ko, tsaka yung isa pong Lola.
It's a whole girl squad. Alright. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, that's good. That's good. So, anong ginagawa niyo for fun habang this time?
Yung bonding po namin ni Lola is watching boxing, mga UFC fights, ganun, mga basketball. Kami naman po ni Mama is singing, pati yung sister ko. Tsaka yung isa pong lola namin, hindi po siya masyadong nagsistay dito sa bahay kasi siya yung nagbabantay sa palengke.
Tapos, ang ginagawa ng mommy mo? Kayo ng mommy ba ginagawa nyo?
Mostly po, nanonood lang po kami ng mga movies, saka ano, tulog, ganun po.
Okay,
ano lang, normal.
Okay. Oh, here I go again. Nag-exercise ka ba?
Opo.
Oh. I think that is the truth detector going on. Malo. That is a lie from the do not play bluffing games. Okay. All right. So I suggest exercise, maghanap ka ng oras mag-exercise, maybe do it as a group, mag-stretching kayo ni Lola, ni Mom, right? As they say, alam ko, from what I remember sa atin, sa our conversations, no, na you had
bipolar.
With bipolar and also that in itself is a challenge within this situation nangyari sa'yo, no?
Yeah.
That's tough. So but I would say I always encourage people to get up, you know, to sort of get up, you know, healthy body, healthy mind, be active, right? Get
yes.
those those juices flowing and
get moving,
yeah. And just suggestion to help, right? it might be good for Mama and your Lola as well, right? Your other Lola, now she's a writer, she's okay, she's working, she's safe, naman, no? Pag lumalabas siya, may mask naman siya.
Yes, po.
And then what else? About anything different? Anything to add? Are you reading? What are you watching? Are you learning something new?
Right now, po, ano po? Online class. Tsaka I'm reading ebook, A Paradise on Earth. Yung title po.
Okay. All right. Okay. Ito para sa school to or pinili mo lang to?
Pinili ko lang po.
Okay. Bakit yun ang pinili mong book basahin sa gitong time, no?
I find peace when reading that book. Kasi po, it's all about Jesus, yung ganon.
Ah, nabasa mo na to? It's
yes,
something
po.
You've read before. Okay, okay. So it's something familiar. Okay, that's good. It's like a warm blanket para sa'yo.
Yeah.
Diba? Parang baby blanket mo.
Okay,
so Kate, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm gonna sing Take Her to the Moon by Moira.
Okay. Ano yung reason mo, Kate, for picking this song?
I think Moira wrote this song for her Lola. Sinulat niya sa kanyang Lola na pumanaw na. So, I chose this song para to like lighten the feeling.
Yeah.
Parang everything's gonna be alright.
That's right. And everything will be all right. Okay? So let's hear it, Kate.
I know it's been a while since our eyes last met. Too many words were left unsaid. No matter what I do, I still feel you coming back to me. When I know that you never will. So before I say goodbye, would you do one last thing for me? Be happy and take her to the moon for me. Take her like you promised me. Say you love her every time, like how you told me the last time. Someday I know we'll meet again in heaven by the rainbows, and I only wish you happiness until we meet again.
There you go. Good job, Kate. Thank you for sharing that.
Thank you.
Okay, so Kate, thank you very much.
Thanks for spending time.
And again, be safe, Kate.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.